processed food market is worth $2.5 billion. This is easily something Kenya can tap in if this regional food hub is realized. As you know, by 2050, the food production is expected to increase by 70%. This is an indication that with good planning, if we actualize this, we will be a major player in the provision of food in the region.